guys, welcome to my channel. And today I'm going to show you a tutorial. So first of all, I'm going to CAPO. And then I'm first fret. So, we will start here. And then, we will start the chords. That is C, A minor, G, and F. So, C, C, A minor, and then G, and then F. Clear? Abo. जाने हो हमी strumming pattern ma. So strumming pattern को लगी first C में रखनो हाथ अंदर तबे strum करनो पड़ता down down up up down down up okay it's like down down up up down down up down down up up down up up first one down down up up down down up down down up up down down up E down down up up down down up down down up up down down up easy
gana ko consistency ra gana ko like flow ma gaera tapai fast bajaun sakcha ya fir slow bajaun sakcha yo chai basic ho tapai lai aru man lagyo bhane yesai tapai down down pani garna sakcha it's like totally up to you so, but I like down down this one so down down up up down down up I like this one so mo you use karchu but if you want really slow version tapai or ko slow version pani tapai garna saknuhuncha it's like totally up to you so ami try garu ma strumming so down down up up down down up down down up up down down up G down down up up down down up F down down up up down down up So, you gana is rene, is the floma, ek ek palta, strumming byra, alak alak chords ma janta, and the tabiko gana complete uncha. So, it's like this. Let's see. Kura sabai e tahai chunya G. So, I'm going to reach out to the same process. That is, like this, and the fast one. Like this, and the fast which is very very easy and I hope you guys will do it and enjoy it and